Hello, 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 hello. Sorry if you can hear any winds, by the way. It's like super windy here. It's very windy here, chat. Oh yeah, I was muted for a second. I was trying to grab something. I like to turn my phone on Do Not Disturb because for some reason I feel like nobody in my whole like family or anyone ever messages me or calls me until I'm live. And then it's like, I just have like a million notifications go off like the moment I press the go live button, so. Yep, that takes care of that. Thank you for the follows, guys. Welcome in. Hi, hello, hello. I'm sorry that I'm an hour late, by the way. I could have sworn that I scheduled this for 6 p.m. EST. Be paying me for existing, not the other way around. I'm offended. But anyways, yeah, I've been busy doing that stuff and getting stuff together for our sponsor today, because we are being sponsored today by Tokyo Treat and Sakura Co. And they sent me boxes in the mail once again, and all the stuff is super cute, and I mean, it's always tasty, but I am gonna try
Thank you.
God, excuse me. I don't even know what that was. It wasn't like a burp, but it was like, I don't know. What was that? It was like a weird body sound. It was a growl from within. Strop is too cute. Doesn't matter if she's a cat girl or a bunny girl. She is still the most adorable streamer on Twitch.
Sweet.
Bunny. Mm-hmm.